find your more okay than me. Shit! That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
JTF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Pierce. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast on radio silent 5 tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Brooklyn's not supposed to be as bad. Those goddamn gangs don't control everything.
Not yet, anyway.
Hey, what you looking for? Want to see what I've got here?
Back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? Joint Task Force.
I'll survive.
That's like the cops and the firefighters, the EMT.
Oh, Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Thank you. Just what I needed.
Careful where you're aiming.
Reason to get physical.
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
Check it out.
Man, it's easy to
no. You're trying to get me killed? They're everywhere.
Chill out. No one's out there. Here, I'll show you. See?
I'm a
nothing. Now get back to your post.
Get come on! Wait, take him out!
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
reminder. Symptomatic treatment can and should be done initially in the safety of your homes. In the event of pustules, sores, severe or persistent vomiting, or difficulty of breathing,
or even in. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know.